Gemigliptin is a dipeptidyl peptidase 4, DPP4, inhibitor used to manage hyperglycemia in patients with type 2 diabetes mellitus. In this video, let's find found. What is gemigliptin? What is gemigliptin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking gemigliptin? How does gemigliptin work? How to use gemigliptin? What is gemigliptin? Gemigliptin, sold under the brand name Zemiglo, is an oral anti-hyperglycemic agent of the dipeptidyl peptidase 4 inhibitor class of drugs. Glucose-lowering effects of DPP4 inhibitors are mainly mediated by GLP-1 and gastric inhibitory polypeptide incretin hormones, which are inactivated by DPP4. Currently, gemigliptin has been approved in 11 countries such as India, Colombia, Costa Rica, Panama, and Ecuador, and several clinical studies are in progress in Russia, Mexico, and Thailand. What is gemigliptin used for? Treatment of type 2 diabetes mellitus to improve glycemic control in combination with other agents or as monotherapy. Contraindication. Gemigliptin tablet 50 mg is contraindicated in patients with a history of serious hypersensitivity reactions, i.e., angioedema or anaphylaxis, to another dipeptidyl peptidase 4, DPP4, inhibitor, see adverse reactions, type 1 diabetes or diabetic ketoacidosis. Renal impairment, no adjustment is required. Side effects. Some common side effects of gemigliptin include headache, nausea, diarrhea, stomach discomfort, constipation, and dry mouth. These side effects are not familiar to everyone and vary individually. Pharmacodynamic. Gemigliptin is a newly developed DPP4 inhibitor that is orally bioavailable. Mechanism of action. DPP4 is a serine protease located on the cell surfaces throughout the body. In plasma, DPP4 enzyme rapidly inactivates incretins, including GLP-1 and GIP, which are produced in the intestine depending on the blood glucose level and contribute to the physiological regulation of glucose homeostasis. Active GLP-1 and GIP increase the production and release of insulin by pancreatic beta cells. GLP-1 also reduces the secretion of glucagon by pancreatic alpha cells, thereby resulting in a decreased hepatic glucose production. However, these incretins are rapidly cleaved by DPP-4 and their effects last only for a few minutes. DPP-4 inhibitors block the cleavage of the gliptins and thus lead to an increased insulin level and a reduced glucagon level in a glucose-dependent way. This results in a decrease of fasting and postprandial glycemia, as well as HbA1c levels. Half-life. Gemigliptin equals 2.5 hours, 5-hydroxygemigliptin equals 3.1 hours. Dose. The maximum daily recommended dose of gemigliptin tablet is 50 mg once daily. Safety advice. There are no adequate and well-controlled studies in pregnant women with gemigliptin, therefore, use of gemigliptin is not recommended during pregnancy. Lactation. There is no information on excretion of gemigliptin into human milk. Animal studies have shown excretion of gemigliptin in breast milk. That's all the information about gemigliptin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.